Usually I tend to ramble a bit, like now. I need to talk a little bit faster because my camera is hungry. Well, hello my beauties and welcome to my channel. If you are new, welcome. My name is Nikki. I'm 43 from the Netherlands, hence the accent. And today is another Let's Talk Makeup, new makeup releases. I don't think I have a lot this week. So yeah, we shall see how quickly I can get through everything because usually I tend to ramble a bit, like now. So in this series, which I do every Sunday on my channel, I talk about, well, basically new makeup releases. Things that are sneak peeked, maybe some updates and all that jazz. I mention stuff that I find interesting. Some products I just leave alone, you know. For instance, L'Oreal. Is it L'Oreal? I think it is. It's coming out with a lash grow serum. I don't find that particularly interesting, so I just don't talk about it, you know. So I just pick out the stuff that I find interesting and I think you will find interesting as well. The series is based on Samantha March's Will I Buy It series. I will list her playlist down below. And she was also kind enough to create a community playlist where creators such as myself can add these types of videos to. That one is also down below. My sources that I use on Instagram are also down below. The products I will talk about are down below. Some other random, I don't know, discount codes, all that jazz. You know, just, you know, click on the show more or something or along another and just scroll down because I always have quite a lot of information down in my description box. The look I have today, you will see a few other times as well because it is the last look that I filmed with the Carity Come As You Are palette. Here she is. So you will see, well, this look as a last look in that video. You will also see the look in the review. And that is just because I just am lazy today. It's Sunday. I did not feel like, well, putting on another eye look just to film, well, this video as well. So yeah, that's why you will see this look a few times during the week. Let's get to an announcement first, or actually an update. That's this one. I have been talking about this for the last few weeks. It is the palette from 5050 Makeup. The pre-sale is going on. The palette is called Zephyr and it is inspired by the different seasons. It retails for €25 normally, but €20 now in the pre-sale. I have the palette ordered. It should be here. We had King's Day yesterday, which was Saturday. So I hope that it will be here on Monday or Tuesday. I don't know. I hope it will arrive soon though, because I cannot wait to dig my brushes into that palette because I think it's gorgeous. Okay, let's get to Boozy Shop because Boozy Shop is busy as well. If you don't know, Boozy Shop is a Dutch-based website, a makeup website like called Beauty and Beauty Bay. And they are growing like mad. They have a Dutch site. They have an international site as well. I will leave it down below. I'll leave the international site down below. The Dutch site is just, instead of .com, it's .nl. So it's not that difficult. But they have two new brands again. So they have this one, which is Ace Beauty or Ace Beauty. I don't know. But they have all the palettes, including the Flare palette. Is it called the Flare palette? I think it is. They have it all. So instead of only getting a few like Beauty Bay, Boozy Shop has them all. So what did they also get? They also got Lunar Beauty. They even got the new highlighters that Lunar Beauty just released. Just so you know. So if you are planning or wanting to pick those up but are living in Europe, go check out Boozy Shop because they are on a roll. I would highly suggest you just, I don't know, put them in your favorites folder or something along those lines and check them regularly because they get new brands almost every single day. I actually do hope that they can get Colourpop or something. I don't think so, but that would be awesome. That would be awesome. So maybe I can ask them if they can see if they can get Colourpop as well. That would be fantastic. Why am I so low? Oh, that's better. Anyway, let's go to, what's this? Oh yes, I saw this, which is a new brand that is at Ulta. And because I saw at Ulta, I immediately thought it was drugstore. Because, yeah, I'm Dutch. I don't know how that works in Ulta. But then, just actually, before I started filming, I saw some of the prices of this new brand, which is actually called, you spell it U-O-M-A Beauty. Woma, I think. I'm going to pronounce it like that, because I have no idea. But I saw the pricing, and it is actually not drugstore pricing. So they have a foundation which retails for $39. They have a concealer for $25. They have gloss, I think a lip gloss for $22. They have a matte lipstick for $24. They have a liquid liner for $18. A double take contour stick for $40. Wow. They have a metallic shine lipstick for $26. And they have an eyeshadow palette, the Black Magic color palette, for a whopping $44. Wow. So that's definitely not drugstore pricing. That is, well, high-end, actually. I do know that Annette from Annette's Makeup Corner got the eyeshadow palette. So if you are interested in reviews on that one, I will link her channel down below. Go check her out. I don't know when she will have the video up. But yeah, wow. So here I was thinking it was a drugstore brand. But... yeah, it does look nice. I don't know. It is, first off, not for me because I don't live in the US. Second off, if I would live in the US, it is still not for me because it is very expensive. It's a new brand. So, yeah, but maybe you are excited about that. So, yeah, it was actually my bad that I thought it was drugstore. So I kind of put it in the drugstore category, which was not where it was supposed to go. But, yeah, it is what it is. Let's go on to, well, drugstore, basically. Let's go to, is this ColourPop? I think it is. Yeah, ColourPop and Makeup Shayla. They have a new collection. It is already available. It looks cute. But yeah, you know, it is, the trouble with this is, it kind of piques my interest, but I also know that it is just a neutral palette with a pop of yellow. Instead of the pop of blue, we have the pop of yellow. But still, I kind of like the palette. I'm not gonna lie. In the collection are also, I think, two blushes. Or maybe a blush and a bronzer. I cannot really tell. And then two lip sets. Yeah, the annoying thing is that it kind of piques my interest. But I know I'm not going to use the eyeshadow palette. So I'm going to pass on that. And yeah, I'm going to pass on probably everything. Although I do like the blush. I think the blush is really pretty. But yeah, let me know down below if this collection is of interest to you. Next is Makeup Revolution. I got tagged. Yes. Because Carmi is doing his, or has done his, second collaboration with Revolution. And I follow Carmi for, I don't know, half a year now. Or maybe even, no, I think... actually, it's been a year. I like him. I like his personality on camera. I think, yeah, I just like him. I think he's really talented as well. I did not get his first palette. I don't know if I will get the second one. I do like, however, that it is that there are a little bit more shades in here and that the shade names are underneath. I like the color story. But I don't know. I have... you know, I just got done filming with the Come As You Are palette. I still have two other palettes laying here as well. Then I have one on the way. I do think it's really, really pretty. But I don't know just yet. You know? I don't know. I did like the extra spice from Soft Dust Nails. So maybe I will like this one as well. I'm a little bit on the fence about it, actually. So yeah, it's maybe. Let's go to the next one, which is the BH Cosmetics Taurus palette. You see it here. And I also have swatches and I also have it here. So yeah, I got the Zodiac, the Aries and the Taurus. And I know some of you are going to wonder. So let me do it real quick. I'm not going to swatch them. I am, however, going to... I have the Pisces one here as well. Show you the Taurus and the Pisces kind of side by side. So this one is the Pisces. Sorry for the shine. And this one is the Taurus. This one has more blue and this one has more green and an orange, and I haven't even opened her yet. So let me check. Ah, yeah. We have one brown in the Taurus. So we had two browns in the Pisces, which were these two. We actually only have one brown in the Taurus. A warm toned brown that I actually think goes nicely in the palette. So that's the only brown in here. So good for you, BH Cosmetics. Actually, I actually really like the color story on this one. So yeah, then let me kind of show you the Aries as well, because I have her here. One true brown, the other one is more orange red. So yeah, I actually cannot wait to dig into this one either, because I think she's really pretty. Again, I have not really touched them yet. So yeah, I need to talk a little bit faster because my camera is hungry. And so am I. So yeah, I have her. As you saw, she's not the same as the Pisces palette. I actually think that they will combine really, really nicely. And I cannot wait to dig into it, because I think the color story is really pretty. Again, people, just one brown in this one. Just so you know. Okay, so that was that. Next, let's go quickly to, what is this? LA Girl Cosmetics, because they showed these two new palettes. They are available now. Let me see, they're called the Aloha Vibes and VK Everyday. They're both part of their Haute Heat collection. Each has 16 highly pigmented shades, different finishes, match and shimmers. Price $18. So yeah. These pictures don't really do them justice. I've seen other pictures. I don't know which ones I'll put up, but the one I'm looking at now. You have one kind of neutralish palette with blue and a bit of purple. And then the other one is a little bit more warm neutral with some purple and some oranges. I have seen other pictures that are prettier. So I don't know which one is true. $18, yeah, that's kind of like our drugstore prices for Rimmel and that kind of stuff, so I'm not really hating that. But yeah, I think they're nice. Next up is Beauty Creations Cosmetics. I have two palettes from them, Splash of Hues Volume 1 and 2, I think. Yeah, Volume 1 and Volume 2, and I think they look pretty. They are, I think, a combination of matte and shimmers. I kind of like them, to be quite honest with you. I think they work nicely together. But no, do not do that, you idiot. But yeah, I think they are really, really pretty. Do I know what they retail for? Probably not. No. So I actually don't know anything more. I don't want to find out as well. So yeah, two new palettes from Beauty Creations Cosmetics. I think they're available already. But again, I don't know, because they did not say so. God damn it. I will list it down below. If it is available already, you will see the link to the palettes. If it is not available already, you will just see the link to their site. That's basically it, because I'm... My camera is hungry and so am I, because it's blinking. Let's go to this, which is actually quite exciting because it's from Ace Beauté. It's a sneak peek of their new palette. I only saw the outside. So yeah, I'm really excited for that. So when I know more, I know it's coming in May. That's all I know. The outside packaging looks really, really pretty. It will be called the Oceanic palette. So yeah, it's probably going to be blue-green themed palette. I'm excited. Next is from a brand I did not know before. It's Luscious Legs Collection. They are coming out with a new palette as well, and I actually thought it was really, really pretty. So it's a pastel palette. It will retail for $24 on launch date, and it will be the second palette they will release in the beginning of May. Is it the second palette that they release, or the second palette that they will be releasing? You know me. Oh yeah, so I have two palettes from them. I have a red-based one and a pastel one. Both will be released in the beginning of May. I think they're pretty. I don't know the brand. I also have some swatches of the pastel palette. It looks really, really nice. It looks to be an all matte. Not too shabby, people. I'm going to keep my eye on them. And yeah, let me know if you have, oh, luscious legs. I don't know actually if they sell internationally. But yeah, so just so you know, two palettes are coming from Luscious Legs. Okay. Next, I have Linda Halberry. Betty? Linda Halberry. I'm trying, people. I'm trying. She came out with an eyeshadow palette, which is a pastel palette with two... I think it's one shimmer and one glitter. Or two shimmers and one glitter. I will link a video down below done by Paulina from Paulina Beauty, where she uses this palette. And compares it to the Creepy Cute palette as well. I think the palette is really, really pretty. It's called Spectral. I'm not going to get it because it's way above my price range. But I do think it's pretty. And again, if you want to know more about that palette, go check out Paulina's video on it. Next is Alien Cosmetics, their Summer on Earth palette. 4 matte, 2 diamond shades and 3 glitters. The palette is available for pre-order now, I think. Yeah, it will be $25 now for the pre-order, and then when launch date is here, it will be $30. I've not tried anything from Alien Cosmetics. I'm not going to get this palette again because for the price, and then you also get 3 pressed glitters, it is just not for me. So I am going to pass, but maybe you will like it. So I had that. Then let's go to Sydney Grace real quick. And I actually thought this was fun before, but because she says here, before I show the close-ups of the rest of these shadows, I wanted to talk about the bundle. We were given a picture of the pickle palette. That was a joke by another company and were asked if we would do it since they weren't. So they checked. I thought about it and said, sure, why not? So she was inspired by that pickle palette, but she did change the shades. I think it's gorgeous, and I've not tried anything from Sydney Grace. I actually think, let me see, the bundle is $33 for 6 mattes and 3 pressed pigments. It's only available in the bundle, and it has released already. I do really, really like it. Okay, next let's go to Glamlight showed this. You will see a video playing. It will drop May the 5th, and it is a video of their taco palette. I don't know anything more. I haven't seen the inside just yet. So, yeah, it's going to be a whole Viva Mexico collection, and the whole collection is dropping May the 5th. There will be, what will we have? A lot. So, yeah. Glamlight is available at Boozy Shop as well. I don't know how fast they will get the taco collection, though. I have no idea. I don't know. But, yeah. Let me know if you are excited for that taco release. I think I have one thing left. Yeah. So, the last thing that I have is from Lethal Cosmetics, because they are coming out with new shades. You see two pictures of each 4 shades. Not all the shades are new. 2 of the shades that you see on each arm are new. But yeah, I do really want to try Lethal Cosmetics someday. It is above my price range just yet, but everything I hear, everything I see, the quality is supposed to be amazing. So yeah, and to be fair, the individual shades are... Let me see. I had that here somewhere. Let me see here. So the individual shades are €6. So €6 per shade is not really a bad price, to be honest. They are based in Germany. So yeah, maybe I just need to kind of get some stuff from them this year. It is a brand that I really, really want to try. So that was the last thing I had this week. And on that bombshell, I am ending the video. Yes, I'm still inspired. Anyway, let me know down below if you have any of the stuff that I talked about. If you know any of the brands. If maybe some you never heard of. If you are interested in getting anything and all that. So let's chat about it in the comment section. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down in the comment section below. I'm going to wish you a fantastic day, a fabulous evening, and I will see you soon in my next one. Bye, guys.